Hello everyone, it's Ace Playing here, and in this video we have multiple trailers that came out today, so I figured I'd just go over them all. First off is Apex Legends with the Aftermarket event, and in this event, crossplay beta is finally coming. That is super exciting. We'll talk more about that in a minute. First, we have our look at the legendary Sonic Boom skin. This fits in well with the overall theme for Season 6 Boosted. I like it a lot. Then we've got the legendary Killing Joke skin. This one is for Caustic, and I like it a lot, and I wonder how it ties into the Killing Joke story, because you know it's going to, the famous Batman comic. Next up, of course, it's a collection event, so Wraith needs a new skin. In this one, the anime overlords have gone a little too far, but it looks pretty cool. Now we've got a cat skin, that's great. Then we have Rampart getting a little too familiar with Sheila. And moving on to the actual event itself, it will consist of an LTM mode called Flashpoint. This is a limited time mode where you will regenerate health and shields. The healing and shields are removed. It's going to be crazy. There's more limited time cosmetics, as you can see here. Most of them look pretty good from what we see. And of course, there it is, the Caustic heirloom. Looks fantastic. I can't wait to try it out. The crossplay beta. Now, they mentioned PS4, Xbox, and Origin here. There is no mention of Steam, which I thought was a little weird. I don't know what's going on there. We know it's coming. Last shot is, of course, Revenant. Looks pretty good. Let me know what you think in the comments. Next up, we have a new short teaser trailer for Cyberpunk 2077. I mean, it looks cool. It's really just to show off Keanu Reeves' star power, but I'm still excited for this. It looks very cool. I can't wait to try it out. But yeah, just Keanu narrating, telling you how cool everything is, and everything's cool, and he's cool, and yeah, that's it. So don't forget to pre-order. Look at that. Ready? Pre-order. And finally, we get our first look at Hyperscape Season 2. I know, dead game, dead game. It's all you people talk about. But let's give him a chance. You gotta remember, this is Ubisoft, and they've done amazing things with Rainbow Six Siege. So, what do we have in Season 2? New outfits, new cosmetics, of course. Looking pretty good. This new weapon, the Atrax? This looks fun. This is like a Splatoon-type napalm gun. Looks pretty cool. The new platform hack, too, is a reversal of the wall. Then we've got a new landmark called Memorial. I'm not really excited about this, honestly. I mean, it looks okay. But I can't wait to try it. Then we have a new game mode called Floor is Lava. This looks pretty interesting. So basically, it's like that game you played when you were a kid, except it's actual lava and you will die. So then there's Crown Rush Duos. So duos are coming, which is exciting. New battle pass, new cosmetics. Like I mentioned before, that cosmetic on the left there for Mr. Red Enforcer was already leaked. But we do see some other cosmetics as well that do look very interesting, especially Ace's here. I don't know how I feel about this mask, but I'll go with it. It's fine. It's cool. Starting to look a little more like Fortnite every day, but that's okay. Season 2 also has a Halloween event clearly coming up, and that is probably what I'm most excited about. And finally, we have today's shop. All returning items, you know what they are. If you want to see them in-game, check out my Hyperscape playlists. You will be able to see all the items in-game, as I have unlocked all of them, except for two, one being the Ace dev skin because I'm not a developer, and the other being the open beta item that magically disappeared, the level 11 battle pass open beta item. Anyway, for the most part, I'm digging the store today. You know the skins I don't like. You've seen the other videos. That's the Citric and the camo looking one with the blue, and I can't remember the name of it, but it's so bad that I just don't care. I hate the whole line. That's just my opinion, though. Everything else, pretty good. That's it. That's gonna do it for this video. Just wanted to give you a channel update. For those of you who read the community posts, you already know. I had my first voice acting gig, which should be released sometime later this year. I will get you more information about that soon. Besides that, we've got the membership program open now. So if you're interested, definitely check it out. Just click the join button and you become a member. And yeah, that's it for the video. Take it easy.